Alright, so we're going to have Stan going on the tone in less than five. David. And Jason. Right now, everybody shoot for Austin's TQ, 20 at 6:16. Let's see what these three drivers can do. Right now, after lap one, we'll see where they stand now. We have Jason the lead, followed by Stan and David. All drivers, 1.4 seconds apart. Jason opened it up with a 19.026. Stan's done a 19.296. And David's done a 20.498. Even after lap two, they're only 2.9 seconds apart. Right now, Jason's pace is 19 at 6:07. Stan's 19.612, and David's 18.615. David's car looks pretty quick there. I'm surprised in the infield. Holding his own with Jason. So Jason's driving the blue and silver car. Stan's driving the lime green style car. And David's driving. It's definitely dark colored. Looks like black and green. Ooh, we got Stan in the lead, followed by Jason and David. Right now, Stan and Jason on 18 lap paces. Right now, Jason's 2.48 seconds behind Stan. Stan only needs to pick it up 1.2 seconds to be up to a 19 lap pace. .315 remaining, .245 gone. Order still stand, Jason David. Ooh, Jason's cut down Stan's lead to .7999. Jason also just did a fast lap with 18.636. That lap, Jason took over the lead by .12. Well, that Stan took back over the lead for Jason. Right now, Stan's 1.7 seconds ahead of Jason. 2:15 remaining on race clock. Next heat of stock buggy should be getting ready. Caution coming out of the straightaway. Caution coming out of the straight. Caution's clear. Right now, Stan has a 1.26 second lead over Jason. Both drivers 18 lap pace. Stan's on 18.609. Jason's on an 18.611. That lap, Jason got the lead from Stan. 1:32 remaining. .115 remaining. Jason has a 3.3 second lead over Stan. Right now, David's on a 15.609. Ooh, it looks like Stan rolled it over on the first tabletop. Gets back going. Less than a minute to go. There, see the horsepower difference. Pretty close going down the straightaway. Caution at first tabletop. Caution's clear. 32 seconds for Mayday. All right, coming down, final 11 seconds. Still Jason, Stan, and David. Right now, Stan is about 13 seconds behind Jason. Anything major happens, looks like Jason's going to win this heat. Everybody keep going. Time's up, but everybody keep going. All right, next time you cross the line, you will be done. Jason, you're done. Finished at 18.601. Stan's done, 18.650. Still waiting on David. And David's done. Finished on 16 lap pace.